classification of the phylum Annelida. Phylum Annelida is divided into three classes: Polychaeta, Oligochaeta, and Hirudinea. The classification is based on the presence or absence and number of setae. First, we have to discuss the Polychaeta. Poly means many, chaeta means setae. Many setae are present. For example, you can take this is the parapodia. On the lateral sides of the body, parapodia is present. In each parapodia, many setae are present. Due to the presence of this character, the class name is derived as Polychaeta. Many chaeta are present. Yes, these are commonly known as Brazil worms. They are mostly marine animals. Large number of polychaetes are found in the marine water. Example is the nereids. They are free living or free swimming animals and burrowing animals. They burrow in the sand in the marine water, hence they are also known as the burrowing animals. Yes, at the anterior region, there is a distinct head is present. Distinct head is present. In the head region, the important sensory organs are present, like eyes and tentacles and palps. Yes, these are the important sensory organs are accumulated at the anterior region, which is known as the head region. The main locomotory organs are parapodia. They are present on the lateral sides of the segment. The parapodia not only helps in the locomotion, they also help in the respiration. Its sexes are separate. Male animals and female animals are separate. His male animal as well as female animal discharge their gametes into the marine water. Fertilization takes place in the marine water. That's why it is known as the external fertilization. Outside the body. His development is indirect development is takes place. Is in the development, trochophore larva is present. Examples are nereids, Aphrodite. It is commonly known as the sea moss, and Ornicola. Yes, these are the important examples are comes under this class. The main characters of this class is the mostly marine animals. Free swimming, there is a distinct head is present, and parapodia is present, which is absent in other classes. And sexes are separate, but in other animals they are hermaphrodites. And development is indirect, the presence of larval form, which is known as the trochophore larva. Example is the nereids, Aphrodite, and Ornicola. This is the diagram of the nereids.